Hi, I'm Josie, and EWB UWE is here in Stoke Park Estate building a Da Vinci bridge, honing our teamwork and leadership skills. The Da Vinci bridge combines friction and gravity along with its freestanding weave-like structure to produce a linearly proportional shear stress to the load applied.
Full weight, full body weight.
I joined EWB so that I could learn the practical side of engineering. You know, in this degree, you know, we spend a lot of time in the lab, you know, learning how to code and other terribly mundane things. Having some practical experience is pretty nice.
I joined Engineers Without Borders so I could join a community of like-minded individuals and meet other people in my course.
Because I really wanted to explore my big site, it's given me a chance to discover new ways to approach this as an engineer.
Thank you for watching our demonstration video on how to construct this amazing Da Vinci bridge. For more content like this, tune in to the Engineers Without Borders channel and watch our other pages and social media.
I've now announced my name 6 times.